church, loving a little Jesus, but also loving to rock like Miss Janice Joplin a little bit. It's called Jesus and James. We'll be right back.